Hello guys, so a wise man once said, when you're bored, play chess and let's play some blitz. So let's try to win with the old one for once. See, I am kinda fond of the one, mostly due to I would say versatility, but it's like, I mean, it's apparently hanging, but the question is, do I really want to lose my double bishops this early? The answer is no, not just yet. We could do a 4c4. That is so strange. Oh yeah, you're clever, aren't you? Do I actually advertise my moves so apparently? I mean, okay, we could go takes, takes. What does that give me? Nothing. He still got takes. If I were him, I would. That's not mate. This is. How do I? I mean, like. What do I do here? So I've got, he's going to, that's the better move, I guess. Right. Now when he takes, I just take. Unless you go, okay, I've kinda played myself out of that move. I'm still horrifically down, but yeah, my. Oh. Yeah, hey, do you well? Oh, good, yeah. Okay. Yes, det låter superkul. Det låter superskoj.